to be very accurate in your data, you have to put exactly what it says at that moment.
For the second year, fifth graders at St. Gerald's Catholic School are learning about air quality.
Easy to read the ratings, and we have to, you have to work together as a team and stuff.
They're leaving the classroom behind and heading outside for a hands-on learning experience.
This fit beautifully into the curriculum that we teach about human impacts on our planet.
In this ozone awareness education campaign, students learn about ground-level ozone, its impact on the environment, and how it affects our health. Then they go out and track the data.
And these ozone monitors are how they're measuring the readings.
When it gets higher, like above the 50s, that's when the air quality is getting a little more worse.
This project and equipment are from the Omaha Council Bluffs Metropolitan Planning Agency. Their program, Little Steps, Big Impact, focuses on public awareness of air quality.
The standard for air quality is set at 70 parts per billion. So that's the number we don't want to go over.
According to Sue, Omaha is currently below that number, and the program is counting on today's youth to keep the future bright.
I had a parent tell me, my daughter's telling me, turn the car off. So I love that.
Reporting in Omaha, Lauren Robinson, KETV NewsWatch 7.